Everyone, this is Brad. Have you ever been in a Google Drive folder and you like everything in it and you want to make a copy of it as it is? So you come over to the three dots, the more actions, and you look for copy and there is no copy. And then you go ahead in and you open it up and you think, hey, I'm just going to go ahead in here, and you still go into this folder and you can't. You have to go all the way down until you get to the specific lesson or the specific doc or sheet, so on and so forth, and then you make a copy. Well, I'm going to show you a way that you can do it. So let's go ahead back in. Now, it does take a little bit of time, and you're going to need to, again, click on the three dots. And it isn't going to be just a one click, get your copy. You're going to need to download. And when you download it, it's going to zip the file right down in here. So give it a little bit of time to prepare the download. Okay, so compress, zip the folder. You can name it whatever it is you like. I'm going to go ahead and press save. Okay, so I'm on Chrome. I'm going to come right up in here, and I'm just going to go ahead here, and I'm going to open it up. You can see it's right here. So you're going to need to extract all. So you select it, and then select extract all. Then I'm going to browse where to put it. So I'm going to select browse, and let's put it in Math 2024, and select folder. Give it a little time to extract. Make sure you select extract. And you can see how many items it is copying. Okay, so here it is right in here. So you can go ahead and select it, and then you can see all that right in there. What we're going to do now, though, is we're going to go ahead in and we're going to upload this folder. We're going to go new, folder upload, and Math 2024. Go ahead and select upload. Again, give it some time to upload. Okay, so the upload's complete. You can see it's in Math 2024. You can see there's my old one. And if I go ahead into Math 2024, you can see that they're all right here. Here's iReady. And you can go ahead and you can see it. So there you go. If you do have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.